I would like to speak with the journalist, Ms. Zakiha Salache, please.
You've run down, isn't it? Your interview was amazing.
The one and only Kung Fu King of Kibera.
Vanquisher of crime lord, provider of water to the thirsty masses.
And internet viral sensation. Though I'll be honest, that speech of yours sounded suspiciously like Zakiha herself.
Yeah, come on, Van Damme. Your secret is safe with us. Zakiha invented you, didn't she?
Invented me?
She may have come up with the story, but there's no way she came up with that jacket.
That's definitely authentic.
You mean antique?
Yeah, I'm guessing early Bronze Age?
Last worn during the reign of Sense8.
I don't know you, and I'm sorry if you have a problem with me.
No, it's not us who have the problem. Yeah. If you're interested in Zakiha Salache. Yeah.
Why?
Do we tell him the truth?
A bit of a sordid tale here, but when Zakiha was studying in London, the story broke out that she preferred lunchboxes to baguettes.
I'm sorry.
She'd rather slap on a mango than chomp on a banana?
You know, she prefers pussies to puppies.
Dude, she likes girls.
It's a huge scandal for the family.
You know, her father's a serious marketing mark.
All we're saying is,
if you got a dick in those pants, you've got no chance, bro.
Ms. Zakiha is in meetings all day and cannot be disturbed. I'm sorry.
Could you let her know that? No, never mind. Thank you.